know, south. They went out to, over the water. There was a couple of ships with radio beacons as a navigation fix out at sea, a little bit to the west.
Yeah.
And then they came in from west to east behind the beaches.
Okay.
And so the first wave landed at Utah Beach.
Yeah.
That was the 101st.
Yeah.
And then the second wave, about half hour, an hour later, came in over Utah and dropped it at Omaha Beach, a little further to the east.
Yeah.
And this airplane led those, led the attack.
Wow. So how many hours was it in the air?
Well, this airplane was in the air about 3 hours or more, because it was one of the first to take off.
Yeah.
Being a lead aircraft, everybody's got to catch up to it.
Yeah.
So it makes a lot of circles.
Okay.
You had these places where they would orbit.
Yeah.
And everybody would gather. You know, you can't catch.
Yeah.
How far away you'd be.
Yeah.
So that was what it was. So these guys took off around 10 o'clock. They dropped around. They made their drop around 12:30, I think, something like that.
And
they got
back.
They got back around 1 or 2 o'clock.
Wow.
So they were out for a long time. The average airplane was up for maybe an hour and a half, only because they had to take off, gather, form.
Now they talked about.